There is no life. Jesus Christ, never would be. Jesus Christ, never would be. Is that what you will cast? I go. Jesus Christ, never will be. Yes, Jesus Christ, never will be. If it's the one you walk out, I never will come. Oh, Papa, why you be? Why you be? Would you be? Oh, Kasama, Akuma, Akuma, Soyabo, Akuma, Soyabo, Udi, Anagi, Munki, Kasa, Yesu, Ye, Wakana, no, Pa, you, you,
Oh,
Ewadiye ti kuni. Hey, na waku. Amaye. Hey, ekudi. Radia di kuni na wako amaye ye le kuni duna ye le kuni duna na ya betu asida asida kore mohanda na me ani obe ye radia.
Yeah, you are, yeah, that Morning, say, Omodi flyer no ever 2 page screen or so. Foot and foot. In fact, okay, so this is Christian Television Presenter of the Year. Now, you want to vote for yours truly, Gina Asante. Omodi so be vote to Falfon, one vote, one city. And to Omodi and a Falfon. You bet me a vote to be a. So just vote *844*180# now if you would TP2 account. As you can see, *844*180# TP2 2. Nature said, you are voting for Gina Asante yours truly to be Christian television best Christian presenter of the year. Now we also have, okay, so my warrior is also in the nomination Christian television program of the year. By all means, why wouldn't say so vote to my warrior? It's about more than 5 phone. Now vote *844*180# CTP4. But more than vote *844*180# CTP4. Yami Enshaw Pa Milka Sarah Stevens Fashion Studio Ase. Thank you, Sarah. You know, I'm looking very cool this evening. Yeah, we shout back for this beautiful, flowing, free, flowing apparel. Yeah, me sure I like it. It's beautiful. Yeah, me sure you see how so Edda, your sponsor, I say. Edda, your sponsor, I say. Cold relief. I'm sorry about. So this is. Osoreba.
Come.
This is my brother, Osoreba Paul Nyakote. Ofri, the Apostolic Church. Uyeminia. Oh, hallelujah.
Jesus.
It's a new first one, and I have to.
Oh.
This year, you think so.
My God.
Mubaku.
Uyeminia.
The Lord bless you. All right, so we have this program also. Exalted. Ye nearby Eunice Ayauta joining on set, Eunice Ambassador. Those of you who know her as Eunice Anefi, it's the same person. On the 10th, Eya Christiana Ebeya, Oyarifa Worship Center, This is going to happen. We're going to exalt Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. And there's nothing beyond, nothing before, nothing. It's just Jesus. So all of us are going to go to Ayarifa Worship Center on Sunday to support our sister and to worship and exalt the name of Jesus together. Mekai will say, the Praise Achievement Awards, there are tickets for sale. Tickets for 50 cities, tickets for 100 cities, tickets for 200 cities. In fact, tickets, you know, they are all better, baby, all better now. Our auditorium hall. I remember last year when the place was full. This is Oil Dome, 17th of December. But when this is our better ticket, if you want to sell some of the tickets, you're going to get about 10% of a commission just selling those tickets. Come to Pen TV, call Pen TV, come collect some, go and sell, go make some money for Christmas. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we shall have for money. Make a ticket to me, got to 10% to me. I forgot to bring you. Yeah, we ain't sharp. So, I'm sorry about Paul Nyakote from the Apostolic Church of Ghana.
Medina Central.
Oh no, Pastor. Yami Shafa. He loves the Pentecost theme song. Ain't you a better sir? What they call? Please go ahead and join.
Jesus.